Fly back with another video. As y'all see, we got Eminem Berserk, you feel me? Definitely gotta check this out. Definitely geeked up about it, you feel me? Because I seen that it was another, you feel me, music video in the cut, you know what I'm saying?
They've
been
requesting this a lot, I think.
That for real?
Yes.
Alright, well, it's a good thing that we reacted to it then. You know what I'm saying? But make sure y'all hit that like button, hit that subscribe button. Before we get in this video, I'm gonna say this twice this video since it's the Eminem video, y'all be, you know what I'm saying? Make sure y'all go check out the Reckless Vlogs. It'll be in the communities tab and the home screen. Make sure y'all also go check out Reacting with Chris video, will be up this week, so make sure y'all stay tuned for that, you feel me? But y'all already know, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button. Let's get in the video. Why does beat sound like
this is a Beastie Boys beat
on my mama?
Yes,
I knew I wasn't tripping. I was about to look back and say, you know what I'm saying? Y'all probably can't see. I can show y'all a little bit. I can show y'all the, you know what I'm saying? But y'all, I was looking around, you feel me? And check out, you know what I'm saying? You got Trippie Redd too. I had to show y'all, you feel me? I had to go and show y'all. I usually don't do this because I don't be trying to mess up nothing over here. But I was looking, what happened? I was looking and I was, you know what I'm saying? This a Beastie Boys type.
Till I already know before he even says anything.
But the thing is though, what I was like, first of all, when they had first started the beat or whatever, I was like, why Eminem choosing this beat? You know what I'm saying? I was like, why is he choosing this one? Move her over, baby. I was like, why, you know what I'm saying? Why is it like a rock type beat? You know what I'm saying? And when he hit that, when I heard that, I was like, yeah, he about to go ham. She had to go check on baby girl, y'all. Yeah, she had to go check on baby girl. You feel me? I don't wanna. Give me a second. Baby, you gotta hurry up. Alright, we about to get back into it, y'all. My fault. Y'all know Rennie come first, so shit. I stopped this whole, if I gotta stop the video 15 minutes, you feel me? We stopped 15 minutes. Let's get back into it though. Now the shit's about to kick off, this party looks whack. Let's take it back to straight hip hop and start it from scratch. I'm about to bloody this jack up, everybody get back. That's why my pen needs a pad, cause my rhymes on the red tag. Just like I did with a Dixon, I'm this another, to- this another, this just not Beastie Boys. Somebody else in this too, I think. Well, let me know in the comments.
I say the Beastie Boys because obviously the beat, but they have like the boombox,
yeah.
That's what they have.
The boombox, yeah.
They always carry it around.
Yeah, but at the same time,
like he's trying to like.
Yeah, but at the same time, it's another artist or group. Yeah, we got. You know what I'm saying? We got to stop pausing. Don't get out here this mug. What's his name? What is his name? Beastie Boys. What is his damn name?
Mike.
No, not Mike. You talking about Mike D, is that his name?
Yeah.
Not Mike D. What is his name? Hold on y'all, give me 2 seconds.
Are you talking about like one of them?
Yeah. It's not Mike D though, I thought.
I think it is. The one that is like the main one.
Huh?
The main one that like raps.
Yeah, they about to be shit. Y'all know y'all shitty as hell, but we just geeked up.
Yeah.
We geeked up about this because we like Beastie Boys a lot. Like, we really mess with Beastie Boys, so. Because it's Mike D.
Yeah, Mike D. That's.
Yeah, but it's another one, though. It's the other one, though, I thought. Bro, that's why I hate looking up shit on what's the name. Y'all know me. I be Googling and shit. But that's why I hate sometimes looking up this shit because it don't give me what I want and then I be shitty. But they gonna let me know, you feel me, in the comments though. We gotta get back. Red tag, just like I did with a Dixon, I'm about to beat it. Like a magician, critics, I turn up beat it. See that? Got them still on the fence, whether to beat it. But quick to get impaled when I tell them beat it. So sick, I'm looking pale, well that's my beat it. About to go ahead, now bitch, shout out to beat it. Let's bring it back to the... They said they shout out to Kendrick, hold on, that was Kendrick bar, hold on. Nah, but that ain't just Beastie Boys though.
Yeah.
That's somebody else in this shit too. I can't think of the name.
super quick to get impaled when I tell them so sick from looking pale. Well, that's my about to go ham. Yeah, bitch, shout out to let's bring it back to that vintage Slim. The all the NC in mix with Da Vinci and NC Rin. And I don't mean Stimpy's friend. Been public enemy since you thought P.E. was Jim.
Shoes off, let your hair down.
All night long.
Oh, yeah.
Just weird out.
I'm trying to think. I can't think of the name, y'all. They're going to let us know in the comments, though, and then I'm going to be pissed off. But I'm trying to think of the name. Not the Beastie Boys. I'm talking about the other, you know what I'm saying, the beat and shit. I can't think of it.
Just weird out.
All night long. We're going to rock this house until we knock it down. So turn the volume loud. Because it's been to the haters. So baby, make just like cake. Better let yourself go. Let yourself go. Say fuck it before we kick the bucket. Shorts and not
the way that I'm dressed, ain't it? Khakis pressed, Nike shoes, crispy and fresh lace, so I guess it ain't that aftershave of cologne that made him just faint. Plus I showed up with a coat freshening in wet paint. So if love is a chess game, checkmate. But girl, your body's banging, jump me in. Dang, bang, bang. Yes, sir, Bob. I was thinking the same thing. So come get on it.
Is that Kid Rock?
Yeah, that's Kid Rock.
Come on, man. Come on, man. This song hard as hell.
Plus no I showed up with a coat freshening in wet paint. So if love is a chess game, checkmate. But girl, your body's banging, jump me in. Dang, bang, bang. Yes, sir, Bob. I was thinking the same thing. So come get on this kick rock. Bob with the bob. Dang, dang. Pow, 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 pow.
Chicka, bam, chicka, wow, wow. Got your girl blowing up a pow, 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 pow. And slow it down, throwing the town to the town, town. Throw it down, I don't know how. How, how?
At least I know that I don't know. Question is, are you both so smart enough to feel stupid? Hope so, now ho.
Kick shoes off, let your head out.
All night long.
Just weird out.
All night long. We're gonna rock this house until we knock it down. So turn the volume loud. Cause it's been to the haters. So crank the pace up like crazy. Let yourself go. Let yourself go. Say fuck it before we kick the bucket. Life's too short to not go.
This whole video hard as hell.
So, this is probably the hardest video I've seen by Eminem.
I swear to God, I think this is my favorite Eminem video.
And the D12.
The D12, what? I know you ain't talking about Mike Salsa.
Yeah.
I think my top Eminem songs, this is definitely top five. I already know that this is top five shit. I don't usually pause like this on Eminem shit like that, you know what I'm saying? How I am right now.
Yeah.
But when I tell y'all this shit, I'm telling y'all this shit raw.
When they say that love is powerful, it's cough syrup and styrofoam. All I know is I fell asleep.
Hold on.
When they say that love is powerful, it's cough syrup and styrofoam. All I know is I fell asleep.
Then woke up in that Monte Carlo with the ugly Kardashian Lamar. Oh, sorry, yo, we done both set the bar low. Bars are, drugs are.
Did he say ugly Kardashian?
Yeah.
All I know is I fell asleep.
Then woke up in that Monte Carlo with the ugly Kardashian Lamar. Oh, sorry, yo, we done both set the bar low. Bars are, drugs are, bar low. With the ugly Kardashian Lamar. Oh, sorry, yo, we done both set the bar low. Bar low. With the ugly Kardashian Lamar. Oh, sorry, yo, we done both set the bar low.
What?
You know he dated one of the Kardashians, right?
Who?
Lamar.
What?
He dated one of the Kardashians.
That's Lamar Odom?
Yeah, that's why.
Yeah.
He said that.
Yeah. Okay. Lamar Odom. Yeah, because we did a, we it was a reaction. I forgot what reaction we did. Was it Eminem? You say OD? Somebody said that. Did a reaction.
I think it was Eminem.
Yeah. I like that. She usually don't be, you know what I'm saying? She usually don't be really talking in general. So, I'm just, hey, you know what I'm saying? You be moving too slow, too. We been talking about this shit, you know what I'm saying? Talking about it as soon as the hand, you know what I'm saying? It's right there.
with the ugly Kardashian. Lamar, oh sorry, yo, we done both set the bar low.
Yeah. And that's why I was looking out. That's why I kept on backing up. I was like, I know he just didn't mean that because he got the basketball.
Yeah.
Yeah, facts.
I done did enough coding and not future in the tomorrow. And girl, I ain't got no money to borrow, but I am trying to find a way to get you alone. Get out with the body now. Get the bar so blathered. Kangos and call heartless cargos. Girl, you're fixing to get your heart broke. Don't be absurd, man. You bird brain baby. I ain't called anybody baby since Birdman. Unless you're a swallow.
What did he mean by that, though? When he said, unless you're a swallow. I ain't never called nobody baby. Listen what he said right here.
Heartless cargos. Girl, you're fixing to get your heart broke. Don't be absurd, man. You bird brain baby. I ain't called anybody baby since Birdman. Unless you're a swallow.
Unless you're a swallow. Y'all let us know with that, because that, you know what I'm saying? I gotta...
Yeah, I don't really know about that one.
I ain't called anybody baby since Birdman. Unless you're a swallow. Word, Rick, word, man. You heard. But don't get discouraged, girl. This is urgent. Unless you got told you.
Take shoes off. Let your head out and
pull my shirt all night long.
Pull your beard out, just beard out and
pull my shirt all night long. We gonna rock this house until we knock it down. So turn the volume loud, cause it's been to the end. So baby, make just like cake. Better let yourself go, let yourself go. Say fuck it before we kick the bucket. Life's too short to not go. This house until we knock it down. So turn the volume loud, cause it's been to the ends. Crank the bass up like crazy and let yourself go, let yourself go. Say fuck it before we kick the bucket. Life's too short to not go for broke.
Everybody.
That's that Beastie Boy shit.
Yeah.
See how he got the, you feel me? Look at the, yeah. Peep the hat. Peep the hat though. That shit crazy, bro. See, we gotta figure that out though. We gotta figure that out though, because I know for a fact. I just know for a fact. Let me see this shit. Yeah, it was Beastie Boys.
And Rick Rubin.
Yeah, but who was talking like? It might have been. I guess it is Mike D. Cause I think that's who they said my favorite one was Mike D.
I know it was Mikey, because you always say something about him. It's the one that sounds like...
I just... the way he be rapping, like, this shit is just fire, yeah, as hell.
It's a Mikey.
But the thing is, though... Let me see. So that was Rick Rubin. I don't think we react to him yet. I don't know, but make sure y'all comment down below, you feel me? I definitely enjoyed this one. I know a lot of y'all gonna be hitting us with a lot of info down below, so please do that, you know what I'm saying? Definitely was dope, definitely appreciate y'all. This was definitely, I think, honestly, one of my favorite reactions.
Yeah,
me too. By Eminem. Favorite. Definitely, that's why, you know what I'm saying, we made this mug a little long, and I know I was doing a lot of pause, my fault for shit. I was geeked up about it. This is definitely amazing. But y'all already know, make sure y'all go check out Reckless Vlogs in the Communities tab on the homepage, as well as Reacting with Chris, that's also on my homepage. Y'all see it down below. Just scroll down, y'all see it. But y'all already know, man, hit that like button, hit that subscribe, and I'll catch y'all next one.